Here's the question that I have for you all. You know, a lot of people, as you know, right now are saying Mourner's Kaddish more than usual. It raises for me a certain question, and it's the question of where is God right now?
So God is a spirit, so God is everywhere.
During the pandemic, he's like especially there, and like he's helping us in like ways we don't know it.
I think he knows that this is happening, and this is, and my belief is that this is a test for us.
So we can make ourselves stronger. We can learn from the process of our mistakes.
We all have different superpowers, and we can use them instead of God. So we can help each other, and with God or without God.
Is to see whether what our moral character can show. If we crumble under pressure, or if we can survive and strive.
He was involved in the making of it, just even though it's a terrible event, just like the Holocaust was. He did it.
God does this to many people. The Book of Job is a good example of this one.
God is always like in our minds and in our hearts, no matter if there's a pandemic or not.
Like, God hears our prayers, so when we pray, he will hear us.
God is giving us courage through these times and helping us.
Everything happens for a reason, and God has a plan for us, and God knows what's going on.